coming forward. We talk about the right hand in the fight plan. Well, you saw why he landed it. And Abell pulled back on his left leg. He got caught the right. He got hurt. And then Arreola followed up. A little kiss there on the cheek by Arreola as Abell had his hands down. There's the right hand that hurts him. He falls forward. Some other punches land. You can say that Abell is defenseless right there. He cannot defend.